The goal of this lock is to stretch the tendons at the top of the foot to the breaking point. The strongest tendons have a tensile force threshold of just over 400 pounds. Applying any more pressure than that can tear the tendons from their base or snap them in two.